Yo, 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 what's up, guys? So, it's What the Blast here, aka Kev. Welcome to the second reaction of the channel. It's my first time reacting to MGK. So, I'm just going to do a super quick intro and just get into it. So, I followed MGK, man, probably for 4 or 5 years now. I used to listen to him when he had his, like, 100 mixtapes, or 100 Words and Running, I think was the name of the mixtape. And then there was also one named Lace Up. So, I followed MGK for quite a while now. And I've always thought he was a really good rapper and stuff. So, yeah, he's been smashing quarantine and dropping all kind of bangers through quarantine. So I am pretty excited to see this. He's kind of been genre swapping between, like, pop rock, pop punk, and rap. And I think that's amazing because I love both of those genres. I'm thinking this one's going to be in, like, the pop punk slash rock-ish genre just from the name. But I'm excited to see what it is and what he's gonna do, so let's hop into it. MGK Bloody Valentine. Oh yeah, definitely. I had my volume all the way down. Let's redo. So definitely probably in the pop punk genre. Cool video so far. Ooh, skateboard. So it's kind of weird. I don't really want to say bars because he's not really rapping, but it's still really good lyrics, I'll say. Also, I'm a skateboarder myself, so respect to having the skateboarding clip in there. I think that's super tight. Yeah, so he's already talking about I guess kind of a female that he just has, like, left an impression on him permanently. So maybe someone he really cared about or something. Isn't there another song with that same chorus, similar chorus, the In My Head? Messing with the hoes, I'm assuming is what he's saying. Yo, I love this video. Dude, I love this sound. This is just so good. Yeah, this is amazing. This reminds me of, like, the golden era of pop punk. Like, 2000s. I think 2000s, man. I feel so old now. I'm 27. But this is like, man, like the Sum 41, Blink-182. Obviously, Travis Barker works with MGK doing some stuff. I don't know if he actually did drums on this one or not. But yeah, this is just so good. It's like nostalgic. It feels like I've heard it before, and like it's something I listened to in my childhood, even though I've never heard it. Yeah, this is amazing. And there's so many skate clips. I love this. I wonder who these clips are from, all these skaters. Yep, there's Travis Barker. That looks like an older skate clip, too. Little solo. Also, it's very possible MGK actually played this. He can actually play guitar, which I respect. I also play guitar. We have so many things in common. Little build up. Probably to the chorus. Yeah. man, seizure warning or epilepsy warning to this video. This is wild. It looks amazing though. The song is amazing. That was so sick. That was such a cool little shot when it said forever. It looked like an album cover. That is so sick. This would be my album cover. I would just change whatever it was called right here. His pop punk album he's making. I think he's already, I don't know if he's already named it and like released anything. But I know he was going on tour, I think, with Travis Barker. Man, what was this tour called? He was doing a pop punk tour. He had to cancel it though, or reschedule it or something. But this shot is just so sick. That's amazing. See, now this is where you can get the crowd super hype, everybody chanting in with you, just like jumping. Oh yeah, dude, live, this is gonna be such a good song live. The energy is just gonna be ridiculous. I think A Day to Remember used to have a song like that where it had like a chant in it like that. Wow. Oh, that was my last reaction. Token Republican, also a banger. But let's keep it on MGK. Man, that was fire. Super fire. Like, add that to the playlist. Yep, that was a banger. Yeah, I mean, dude, he's just dropping banger after banger in quarantine. I think that's like the sixth or seventh song he's dropped since quarantine. And I've liked every single one of them. They were all amazing. Yeah, I've always liked MGK. I don't, obviously, like, there's the giant thing where him and Eminem went at each other. I mean, MGK lost the battle, but there, in no way did it kill him or kill his career. He's an amazing artist. Minus, I've heard the Benji P was pretty bad. I actually didn't really listen to it. His last album was amazing, though, that had, like, 530-666 and what are all the other songs. That album was so good. Loco is the only song I liked off Binge, but that I've heard at least. I haven't really listened to the full album, but yeah, I've messed with NGK for a while, and banger song, bro. Absolute banger song. But yeah, that's it. Let me know what else y'all want to react to. I think Dax has a new song I'm going to react to that'll probably come out the day after this. And yeah, we're going to keep hitting up this new music, and see you guys in the next one. Peace, love, and happiness to all.